Thank you for coming. It's a very happy moment today to see you all. I am back, ladies. Yes, Aline, you are back. It's really great. And you sent me beautiful elements this week. Thank you so much. So first we have, I hope Yolanta will see this workshop because she is traveling, but she said she will try to watch. So Yolanta, for motives you used previous time, and this time this beautiful multicolored yarn, and and you made a really gorgeous element. This was flower Bianca from previous workshop. So very accurate, very cheerful, like always. Beautiful presentation, brilliant work. I am so happy to see such results. Thank you from all my heart for your beautiful work and for all your this love and inspiration that you sent to all with such photos. Thank you so much. Denise, Royal, hello, new people. I can see and hear you. So great to see you here. Barbara, it looks pretty. Thanks. Now, Lynn, presentation of your beautiful flowers. These flowers, I call it Telassa, and Lynn worked it very hard and make it from Italian viscose from very thin thread. She used in first element that we have at the left side two colors, and she used three colors, I think, at the right side. So I love all these motifs, and this middle part is a little bit different, yes, looks really interesting. I love this result. Hi. Really summer flowers. So, Lynn, I think you will use these motifs for some maybe blouse, and you will show me these results. So, incredible work, very tender and delicate. Thank you so much. Also, I received just something incredible because a lot of motifs and so tender and so beautiful. All stitches are so straight and made from Sapphire Luxe in white color. This all motifs we will use for long white skirt Quincy. And Mila, I hope you will see this workshop maybe. Thank you so much for your big work, and your just elements are incredible, really. Even this photo, just I said wow when I saw it. So beautiful elements, and this kameya, they are very difficult, and you made them very good, and flowers are just perfect. So you finished to make two homeworks, and soon we will have third lesson about element Etan. Will be nice result, I think, because your work is very, very nice. gorgeous, I see comments. Beautiful results, very beautiful, the white ones, yes. Thank you so much. So, one more time, I am very grateful for your results, for your activity, that you create such beautiful crochet elements and projects. I am very happy that we have this workshop, that I can talk with you and show you each time this results, step by step, work, your work. So it's really a happy moment.